Hi everyone, this is Dr. Dhanraj Chavan from HairMD, Hair Transplant Center. Users and asked us a question. He wanted to know whether hair transplant causes cancer. So, what's cancer? Cancer is a disease in which the normal cells that are present in our body start dividing at a rate which is abnormal for the remaining cells in our body. So they grow at a pace, uncontrolled pace, and start forming lumps of cells. So it is a disease in which these lumps of cells, if they go on to different areas in the body or in the same area in the body, create problems for the site in which it is there. So this disease, cancer, has a number of causes for it, which may be genetic, which may be environmental factors, which may be respiratory things that we respire, like tobacco, nicotine. It may be chemicals that we get exposed to day to day, and sometimes it also may be due to some other drugs. Hair transplant per se, what we do is we take our own hair that are there in our body from areas which have extra hair, like in the back of our head, on the beard, on the chest, on the axilla, and just change the place in which they are present. So we are relocating hair to different areas of our body. So as such, if we see we are not doing any major change or affecting any other system of our body other than the hair follicle itself. So as far as up-to-date science reports go, there are no reports which relate hair transplant with cancer, and there's no scientific evidence for the same. So to answer in one sentence, no, there are no reports of hair transplant leading to cancer. Do watch out for more videos, do subscribe to our channel, and if you have any more questions, type in the comments below, send an email to the email address which is mentioned below, and we will definitely get back to you on your questions. Have a great day.